What is going on, guys, and welcome back to HaagTV. Today we are doing some DW12 racing at Las Vegas. It is the last week of the season and I'm gonna have some fun with it. We somehow set on the pole. I don't know how they let that happen.
Get ready.
I was actually really surprised this time stood up. I did not feel like it was gonna be that great of a lap, but we got 75 laps. This is gonna be interesting. This setup apparently gets loose after a while.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Wow, I cannot believe it waits that long before dropping the green. Yeah, we need to try to conserve tires. Let's see if Mark's gonna make a move, and if he does... Oh! Not going to be high, and I'm going to get down and give this guy a massive air push and try to drag Mark along.
Outside.
Shit, he's going to get the outside on me. I don't really want that. After a while, that bottom's gonna start tightening up with these tires. The high line's gonna come to the way more front line. Holy crap!
All clear, all clear. Inside. Still there? Hold the line. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Next car is the leader. Still there. All clear, all clear.
I'm really trying to get him to burn up his tires on the bottom.
Inside. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Stay high. Stay high. There's a car.
Might take a while, but trust me, this is going to prevail. It will.
Inside. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Inside. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
Damn it. Oh, he's doing a lot of mirror driving. He is just completely blocking anywhere I go. He does something like that and messes himself up.
Got one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. All clear, all clear. You're back in second. Inside. Still there. Still there. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
I'm just not able to get the line I want.
Still there? Hold your line.
Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me!
Still there. Clear low, clear low.
It's just a little bit of a guessing game, honestly. Right now, those two are kind of blocking each other, giving me some clean air. Ooh! Jesus Christ, that almost killed me. Not entirely sure if we can make it from here. I really don't know.
Get ready.
Come on. We're all checking up. Don't remember each other.
Alright, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Inside. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Stay high.
That did not work nearly as well as I figured it would for me. God damn it.
All clear, all clear.
Really figured I'd be able to hold third there. No wall.
outside. Still there? Hold the line. All clear, all clear. Back in third.
I'm trying to find that little gap in between the two cars just to try to stick my nose to get a load of air. That was not the gap. And we're tight, we're tight, we're tight. We're good. If I can keep my car in between their two cars, I'm getting the most air I can on the nose. Nope, you're not going anywhere, Peps. And that's a nope. Remedy left the bottom open, and I knew that's where Peps was wanting to go. Oh shit, the touch. What was that? I don't know. Something disconnected. What? I don't know. Not my pedals, not my wheel, not my mic. We're good.
Next car is the leader.
Oh my God. They're still gonna end up wrecking each other.
Good job, the next car is the leader.
I can see it now, they're gonna wreck each other. With the way they're running, they're bringing everyone right back to us.
Got one inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
I picked the wrong line there. I hope I'm conserving tires and what in some way, shape, or form. Oh, all God.
Right, we're halfway to the finish. You're back in third.
Wow, nothing over the mic? Okay. Did I mention we still have green flag pit stops to make too?
Stay high. Alright, get back in second. Still there. All clear, all clear.
On your way.
Got one outside. Ooh. Stay low. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. You're clear high, clear high.
Maybe green flag pit stops. I was actually looking at the wrong number for some reason. Yeah, we might be good to end it. It's gonna be very, very close. Please start battling you two, please. I really need those two to start battling behind me. Let me keep ahead of them two and keep a hold of the top two because of the draft. Caution right about now would be really nice. Can we not make it?
Get back in second.
There's a reason why I've ran in sixth gear this whole time. A, it's a little bit better in aero push, and B, The RPMs are slightly less, so you're actually burning less fuel. Okay.
The leader is hitting now. All right, man, that car is a lap down. Good job, you're back in first. You got one outside. You're clear high, clear high.
Now, here's the other thing. Do we wait for the caution? I know we're not going to need that much fuel. I'm thinking something like that, probably. I am really thinking Auto Club, though. I remember I early pitted, and it came back to bite me. That could have been the caution. I don't think we're going to be able to make this thing starting to get loose. Okay, so we had to pit. As soon as I have to start counter steering out of a corner, yep, I'm done. Wheeze pitting.
Lap it down. Wake up, Pete. Wake up. Let me down.
You got one outside. You're clear.
Final, clear.
Outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. All clear. You got one outside. All right, man, that car is a lap down. All clear. One inside.
Okay, Jim, go ahead. Get back.
Stay high. Clear low. Got All right, man, that car is a lap down.
As I said, sorry, man. I'm normally clean.
Ooh, had to let off. I thought that car was staying on track there.
Got one inside. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. You're clear high. Clear
yep,
high.
I just did that.
Got one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear low. Clear low.
You're okay. I'm gonna hit the wall then.
Still there. All clear. All clear. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there. Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear. We have 10 to go this time by. Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Got one outside. Stay low. Stay low. Good. You're clear high. Clear high.
Careful.
There we go. Make it just kind of run a line where he could go low, but he's not going to make the corner. It's not really blocking. It's just positioning my car so he can't get around me. Yeah, that's what I'm going to call it. And the guy leading still hasn't pitted. If he can make it on fuel, good on him, but yeah, that's... He's got to have an ill-handling car right now. I think he's just going to try to limp it around.
You're a safe.
It's out, man.
No hitting reports.
Uh-oh.
Last down and taking out a lead lap car.
Oh,
man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single
There's
file.
Probably the race right there.
Three car.
I think Sean just won.
Oh, I pray to God I have enough fuel to make it.
What, are you like on the edge or something, man?
I added 3 gallons and I'm on the edge.
All right, man, 2 to go.
Oh, no.
It's a 3 car. It's a 8 car.
You're a lap down. Take out
it's a 3 car.
Hey, if nothing else, still a top 5.
Road is now open.
Yeah, staying out those laps could have got me the win, but I wouldn't have made it on fuel.
Oh my god, I can't believe I pulled that off.
Yep, I am really surprised that that fuel strategy paid off. I don't know if he had enough fuel. He said he probably would have ran out coming out of four. So, good chance he probably still would have won. But either way, solid top five and car number six. That will equal iRating gain and safety rating gain, which is really all I care about. So, I hope you guys did enjoy this last IndyCar race for season four. Well, season three, week 12. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to hit like, share, and subscribe. It really does help the channel when you guys do so. And until next time, see you again soon.